before I got into acting, I was working in politics and I was working for the U.S. Embassy. And I could not pass the Foreign Service exam to save my life. So now I'm an actress.